since you left me all alone. I love you so, my little dog. I worried so since you've been gone. Sweetheart of mine, can't you hear me calling?
How are you today? So I'm just out here looking for morel mushrooms. I'm not having any luck today, so I'm gonna do just one little quick gear review. I never do gear reviews, but for this time I'm gonna make an exception just because I'm so happy with the product. Okay, so what I'm gonna be reviewing here is so this is a foraging basket. It's got a harness with it, so you can wear it like a backpack handle. Very, very well made. So this is made by Frost River, and the place that I got this at is called the Canadian Outdoor Equipment Company. It's my favorite store in the world. I love it there. And I actually stumbled onto this accidentally because I was working in the neighborhood, and I got off early as usual. I usually do get off early, which is, thank you for that. I decided to stop in. I wasn't even looking for this because I never would have imagined they'd have something like that. They got a lot of mostly bushcrafting, camping gear and such, but this thing, it's absolutely amazing. It's got the drainage holes on the bottom, very, very, very sturdy, and there's lots of room for all your gear. And the one good thing about this belt, you can put any kind of belt on this you'd like, and you can lash your equipment to it. Like, this is more a knife. I just use these for, I like to use them in the garden, and I like to use them for foraging. Like, I don't like digging in the ground with my good knives. Not to say that a Mora knife's not good, because they're great knives. But anyways, sorry I haven't uploaded a video in a while. Spring's here, life's not getting in the way right now anymore, so I should be rocking and rolling from this point on. So guys, you take care. The only way I'm getting back to you today is if I find a morel mushroom, but I'm not getting my oats up. So good seeing you guys.